Good morning. It is a great and beautiful day, and I hope you've all been enjoying this amazing weather that we have been so blessed with. And so as we come yet into this time again, let us open with a word of prayer. Amazing and loving Creator God, we are just so thankful for the many gifts that you have blessed so many this week. Lord, we come on a day to celebrate our moms and our grandmas, our aunts. But Lord, we also come for all those women who were mentors in our lives. For the women who we could all turn to for advice or a shoulder to cry on or a hand to hold. We also come knowing that there are so many who grieve the losses of unfulfilled dreams of being a mom. And we know that there are many hurts. But Lord, we pray that you come and fill those spaces. Fill those spaces with your love and your peace and your grace. Lord, we just give you thanks for this time as a community to come together, for us to hear and to sing and to speak the words that you place upon all of our hearts. Lord, we give this day and this time to you, knowing that your presence is here, that your presence is filling all of us, and that we seek to find your spirit and your peace. Lord, we lift all this up into your loving arms, and we pray with one voice, Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name.
Thy kingdom come.
Thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread,
and forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who sin against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory. Amen.
And we're going to do our praise chorus this morning, and a special note to Kent, because I should have told him this. We are just going to do the first of the two. We're just going to do God of Wonders, because it's a wonderful song, but it's going to be new to a lot of you, so we're going to spend a little time with it and get to know it. So if you would, even if you're planning on following along up on the screen, first would you take out your green book? Because we're going to take a look at the chorus first, so you can be confident singing the chorus. So if you take out your green book, and if you look at the fourth line, and it says refrain, we're going to try the refrain here, okay? And here's what we're going to do. I'm going to sing you a line, and then you're going to sing it back to me. And then I'll sing the next line, and then you'll sing it back to me. Okay? So we get to know the chorus. One, two, three, listen. Thank you.
morning. And happy Mother's Day. The reading for today is incorrect in the bulletin. It will instead be from Proverbs 31, verses 10 and verse 31. Who can find a truly excellent woman? One who is superior in all that she is and all that she does. Her worth far exceeds that of rubies and expensive jewelry. Celebrate all she has achieved. Let all her accomplishments publicly praise her.
I want to introduce a video
that we're going to be seeing. It's a video that maybe has maybe a little bit more truth in it than we want to admit. It's a video about planning for Mother's Day. I found out not too many years ago, and it took me a long time to discover that Mother's Day isn't just for mothers, it's also for wives. And I made the mistake of making that comment to my wife once, and I'm not going to make the mistake again. And this video may bring a certain point of identity. So what I thought we would do is we watch the video, and after we watch the video, I would love to have a good, great Mother's Day gift, or it may have been something extraordinary, interesting. Does anybody have a story? Nobody's daring to... Oh, there we go. Sue. The kids are here. That is a great gift. That is a great gift. Yes. From Pennsylvania. And she has a Minnesota, Pennsylvania glow. Go ahead. Wow, man, liver. How many kids are here today just because their parents are here? Can I just see that? Yeah. Yeah. You know, it's amazing what can get a kid to come to church. Mother's Day. And you know, I got to tell you this. My wife has been sick the last couple of days, and I told her she could stay home for Mother's Day. Is that not a wonderful gift? So she's not here. Any other stories of things that you received? Yes.